think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifford.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork. I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. this Clifot. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. Roots are in there. Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Bingo. Want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me. Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that. Yeah.
You're up, Nico.
You know I got you covered, asshole. Yo, you just here to window shop?
Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? Steam. Something different about it. Shut up!
Annoying. about to set you up.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jockstrap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kitty would kill me right now.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
dice them.
I need you. Descend it is. Thank you. This bridge looks unstable. It's your turn. Not allow him to gain any more power. I need you. Now, get to work! Retreat! At your pleasure. Heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off.
Love without the help of anything on earth. Here, throw it.
Slice him. Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Pin him to the wall.
gouges. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. Now, get to work! Duh! Here, throw it. Enjoy the taste of despair. Infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Can't move forward without breaking through these.
Gouges.
nothingness. Pin him to the wall. Return.
This ship is awfully big.
Look.
It's your turn.
I'm coming!
This way, I guess. I need you. Slice them, gouge them, prepare. Yeah.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen him before. Not in the other world, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
May not my flesh fail.
Pin to the wall.
At your pleasure.
Feels immense.
It's not the time for poetry! Wait, what does that even mean?
This is your where there's a will, there's a way. Now let's go. Slice him. Come back.
For a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy...
Nero. Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.